Isabella Swan, I promise to love you every moment forever.
Why are you so against me becoming like you?
After a few decades, everyone you know will be dead.
You wouldn't have to change for me, Bella. I'm in love with you, and I want you to pick me instead of him. You have to consider the idea that I might be better for her than you are.
Edward, she found us.
We've been tracking the situation in Seattle for a while. Unexplained disappearances, killings. Someone's creating an army.
An army of vampires. They're coming here.
This means an ugly fight with lives lost. We're in. As long as we get to kill some vampires.
You don't know what you're getting yourself into.
I'm gonna fight for you until your heart stops beating.
It's time.
Yes, it is.